The race here at the Yas Marina Circuit will be starting shortly. With the fading lights, strong spotlights will take over, making the Abu Dhabi track a unique racing experience. The drivers will be racing here on Yas Island today through 21 corners and a lap distance of around 3.4 miles. There are plenty of opportunities to pass with long straights and DRS zones in two places, at turns 8 and at turn 11. Plenty of close racing then, plenty of speed and plenty of drama to be found in the laps to come. As the drivers complete their preparations, down below us on the grid, one man who's no stranger to the pre-race pressure is Anthony Davidson, who joins me in the commentary box today. Great to have you with us, Ant. I'm sure you can tell us all about what goes through a driver's head before lights out.
But from the moment qualifying's over, you start to feel the adrenaline in your body build up and the buzz in your stomach as you anticipate the rundown into turn one. It's all a bit like going into battle. And the unknown situation makes you nervous. Those pre-race nerves are a good thing. The day you don't have them means that you don't care anymore. And of course, you have to make sure that all the procedures are second nature to you, so that they're not taking up too much of your capacity.
We're almost ready to go then, and this is what the starting grid looks like for today's race. Sebastian Vettel has a clear track ahead of him today. He starts in pole position, and it's Lewis Hamilton alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ricciardo, Max Verstappen, and Raikkonen, Hülkenberg, Perez, Magnussen, and Roman Grosjean, Alonso, Van Dorn, Carlos Sainz, and Ocon, Leclerc, Gasly, Brendan Hartley, and Marcus Ericsson, Sirotkin, and Lance Stroll rounds off the grid. Now it's almost time to lights out, so let's go down to the track.
You've done well to put it on pole, but we've still got work to do. Try to cover the inside line off the start. We're looking good from the start. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the ultra softs. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. DRS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Try to stay with him, he might make a mistake. He could still regain the position. We're boxing this lap. Give us the best in-lap you can. Remember, box this lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Good. Good job. Nice overtake. We're not going to be able to run in this engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Kimmy is in the pits. Kimmy in the pits. Some information on Leclerc. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car. Right, the car behind has come in to put on the ultra-soft tyre. That's the car behind, now on the ultra-softs. Brilliant manoeuvre. Two places at once. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Behind is 1.9 seconds. We're leading our teammate by 5.6 seconds. Okay, update on the car for you. Tyres are looking very nice, shouldn't have to worry about the wear too much right now. There's 3 laps of fuel remaining. Yellow flag. Okay, clear. Thank you. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. Great job, you've done everything we wanted today.
That's a fantastic performance from Ferrari. It hardly looked in doubt. So, Ed, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
Well, I'd say it's just raw pace, plain and simple. I mean, we could sit here and talk about strategy all day, the overtaking, looking after the tyres, but at the end of it all, if you want to win, you need a package that's got the speed over everyone else, and that's exactly what they had today.
So, here they come now, out onto the podium. Wherever you go, anywhere in the world, the Prancing Horse flags are dominant in the grandstands, and they're out in force again today. It's Ferrari, on the top step once more. Moving on to the driver of the day then, Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
I'm going to go for Sebastian Vettel. People have suggested before that he can't race wheel to wheel, but as he showed today, it's nonsense.
That's it for today's Grand Prix, and from Ant and I, it's goodbye, and see you again next time.